And then, as you saw in the open, Beal got off a good look for the game winner at the end, but just missed off the back of the rim. And Indy won it 107-105. That's a good pass to give Beal the open look, but he can't get it. Wurtat is there. Score it! And he'll have a chance at a three-point play. We'll keep you posted. Ball. Splitting defenders for Wurtat inside of the slam.
Boy, that was a great effort by John Wall.